101-97 final. The Nets defeat the Portland Trailblazers. The Nets scored 31 points in the third quarter play and defensively got after it, holding the Blazers to just 6 of 24 shooting, 25%. Went on a 17-0 run at one point, but then the Blazers kind of turned the tables on them and went back and forth in the fourth quarter play. In the end, the Blazers had difficulty on the screen and roll down the stretch.
Well, it's D'Angelo Russell. You got to give him some credit. This is why he is in Brooklyn this season, to have the ball in his hands and make the decisions in the crucial moments in the game. And it was pick and roll after pick and roll after pick and roll. The Blazers decided to switch it, have Ed Davis defending against it. And you got to give Ed the credit that's due to him. He did a good job keeping D'Angelo in front of him at times. D'Angelo backed him up, made a jump shot. So then Ed tries to make the adjustment and get closer, and D'Angelo goes right by him with the blow by. So that's not all the game came down to. You know, there were a lot of plays in between. Dame and TJ took a while for them to heat up. They got it going late in the fourth quarter. But just one of those tough games. The return of Allen Crabbe worked out well for him.
This may be the cutest kid in the building tonight, right here.
I agree with you.
The world keeps on spinning, doesn't it? The Blazers take a loss to the Nets. Denver's here on Monday. Join us for the game then.